Then we get the month of purple belt. So much of a big promotion was awesome, but like nothing compared to this purple belt. And then purple belt, you get to stand up front and face the people.
One thing is when you're a black belt now, the percentage of people that are that don't really have good jujitsu that are black belts is very good.
That was more because I had my career and I let myself like not focus on jujitsu, you know, for a while. And you know, I got hurt again, like all this stuff.
Knew it was always campaigning for you to get your black belt.
Yeah, my man.
He would, and he's you're the guy that okay, time to get in his black belt.
Yeah.
And I probably reached that planning phase.
I might have reached that planning phase.
How many? Have you done 3 times? Two times in there where I was probably in the planning phase.
Yeah.
And you get hurt up there, but after now.
Yeah, you know what's I guess could be frustrating, but I didn't feel it at the time when I said that happened. Elias told me, hey, you got it. I was really into Elias, and you got to keep part of it. That was like an all-day competition at the end of the day, and then Elias was like, hey, do the key. No, that's not where my butt. You know, giving him this sort of technical thing that did me a long time ago. He told me, because he went, so I'm like, cool, I won the purple belt.
The back of his black belt, that's supposed to be at all. It's like, I want Echo to deserve this black belt.
Yeah, right? That's what I always felt. You know? And so I figured that. And with varying levels of mixed emotions. You know,
because I'm so
feel that way. Like, and black belt. I think he did.
I think he got me like one time. Or I think it was like as
a with Andy. Whether this was a kiss or not, I just
you don't want to put a black belt on and not have the skills.
100%. So
I think that you're not gonna win every time. Like yeah. There's people that are training more than you and you're doing stuff and it's like, yeah. But